to tell me your character name because I don't want to mispronounce.
You see, everyone, my name is ARES TORAERNOS. You may not know me. When you look at me, you think of Fire Emblem or Final Fantasy. Well, guess what? You're all wrong. I am from Brandish, a dungeon-crawling RPG that absolutely nobody knows, and that is why I am here to bring it all to your attention. Oh, you're welcome. Okay, so I was browsing through the internet, and I am an Undertale fan. I'm not that kind of Undertale fan, but you get the idea. Okay. Anyways, I found out about this character named ARES from Brandish, because Brandish was apparently one of the games that inspired Undertale. So naturally, it piqued my interest. And I researched it, and I took a liking to ARES, because he's criminally underrated. And he also has a really neat design and cool backstory that I will not tell you because I'm an anti-hero.
Was this your first time working with armor? I see you made notes about working with PVA film. Is this your first time working with that material or making this sort of thing?
That is correct. This was my first time.
Wonderful.
Thank you.
Wait, we got one more question for you. Come back. We must know more.
I love the presence. I love the confidence. How long did it take you to make it?
The armor probably took around 1 month, I want to say. It took a month to make. And this sword is from a Ren Faire that I ended up adding pieces to and picking up, and that took an entire day. The shield took, I want to say, 2 to 3 days. And the boot covers took, I don't even know. I forgot. It was a long time since I made them. And everything else was bought from a clothing store or your favorite Amazon.
Thank you. I love it. Thank you.
Thank you. Woo!